Hai Adi, hai. Apa kabar? Hai. Welcome to my humble house. I think it's actually a very smart way to be able to make space for your closet, and it's also a very nice way to be able to manage your money. Usually currently, it's either outerwear, atau kalau misalnya enggak, it's bags. Because usually for bags, it's more worn kan, lebih udah dipakai gitu kan, so it's a bit, it has a story a lot to it. It's not, sometimes people think about like secondhand goods, kalau misalnya, ih bekas orang, ah ngapain sih gue beli, kayak gitu, kayak malu atau whatever lah, but it's not, like for me, it's more of kayak finding a good value for it lah. And sometimes you can get something that is very cheap, yang misalnya Chanel and whatnot, ya kan pakai bentar juga, then you can resell it again, you know. A Kenzo and H&M outerwear, bisa dipakai luar dalam. It's just that I couldn't find the time to wear it. It's just so hot and indoor, right?
Yeah.
And then I also have a Balmain H&M, which is like a very low-cut dress, and it's very sparkly. Also, I haven't had a chance to wear it. Another one is a Miu Miu bag that I actually got someone to paint over it.
Yeah.
There's an kayak Monopoly Man gitu di atasnya. Because I feel like the stuff that I'm consigning are actually not really my style anymore. Kalau bisa diperhatiin, yang aku tunjukin kayak koleksi yang aku suka sekarang tuh lebih edgy gitu. Kalau yang dulu tuh lebih girly banget gitu. So Yumiro itu salah satu desainer dari LA, and I got this, this is actually a Selena Gomez vintage jacket. So she wore it before. This is a McQueen jacket. We paint over with an artist from New York. So, di sini ada tulisannya Raja, which is my dog. And also like my favorite verse from the Bible. And ya lebih kayak artsy aja gitu. Hi guys, hunt my closet at huntstreet.com.